Ask me why.
Why?
Because God will create you natural war. You go package yourself, you go confer.
Okay.
God will just create you, you're fine here. You can't take padding. With the years and do budget padding, you do face padding. Every year we just confuse.
But on the package as well now.
No, I'm saying we know the package. We'll get limitation at our packaging.
No, I don't get limitation. No. Make I tell you the packaging we guys they do. So on ourself could go hell as well. On the borrow on a friend Range Rover.
Who me?
Go carry girls.
Me go borrow my friend Range Rover.
Yeah, borrow person Range Rover, go carry girls. Can they form say on a rich well?
If I borrow my guy, no, they call her my friend, my guy. Now
oh,
my
your guy.
But you be
so say, it they okay for you to borrow, make me for you to present yourself like saying you get money pass, no, Dangote.
No, but, I don't be carry my guy more to go take soft. I want to go
oh,
shit
really?
Now. You don't understand.
So that one, that packaging, they okay.
No, that is a friendship
okay.
Packaging. Your own unforgivable packaging.
Our packaging are personal
it
packaging.
It is unforgivable.
Why you not go package personal packaging? Package your own personal packaging. No carry your friend.
That is the sin
so.
Against God himself.
Right.
Because
right.
Now, God give you something to be like Agbalomo. Before they walk out for sea, they see watermelon everywhere. Where do we blame that one to? I mean, God will create you like a sugar
so
cane.
So the package you're going to go, package car, package house, say this is my house, I built it last
that week. One, I leap package, it's called leap. Say leap.
Okay, so
leap.
That one better pass.
Say leap.
That one.
Say leap. Leap. Yeah, it's called leap packaging.
That one better pass. Personal packaging. Personal packaging is the best. That's investing in yourself.
Investing in yourself.
Yes.
You're going to be like 250 unit cost.
Yes. Investing in yourself.
Well, that market now.
Market.
But you know it made me like you.
Waiting.
Yeah, your guy is a day. You know what I'm saying? You're soft too.
Really?
The only thing why I need right now, as I see you here now, I just apple because you reach for my goosey soup. You're going to rub you, flares. I'm good to go. I'm telling you. I your drinks are taste soft. But when I see you for that video, you know, be like, now you be that girl for that video.
Okay, who you be like?
You be like packaging. But that video makes sense too. What's the first reason? How you take Gara fast, but did you take gone for that video?
My producer, Nain, hook him up.
Okay, my nephew.
No, not be nephew. Like, but one of the producers when they work with a lot, they also do some work with me that time. So in just hook him up. Say, you know,
who be that your producer?
Sparks.
Spark. Oh, I know Spark now. You know that thing where they come out if electric jam.
Yes, that thing they come out.
Now that guy.
Yes,
that
guy.
The guy don't shock people tire.
Mm-hmm.
Now they shock fast, can't they come?
Oh God. Yeah, but Naim did the hookup that time, Sha. So.
Okay, so but how the music be? Because me no say that song. You go sing that song for you give me small intro of the song, you know what I'm saying? You're sing the chorus line, you know what I'm saying?
Okay.
Might feel that chorus line.
Right now.
Mm-mm. After now. I can sing chorus line.
I don't say you battle. You not see a know. You ball like Ronaldo. And I don't want you, I don't know. Baby, can't you see? Love the magic you do, Loki. I'm more jazzy. Everything that you do is crazy.
Hey! If not, we say I don't marry. Mabasi.
Mm-hmm.
I will see my
Babasi.
My your structure you enter.
You go structure me I like loan.
You need to enter the plan. You know, every man like your plan. Though.
Okay.
But my cousin, how you take structure this song?
Structure.
Because if I make a categorize you now, okay, how you go take categorize yourself now?
You go categorize like Afrobeat now.
Afrobeat.
With a bit of soul infusion, you know?
So now Afrobeat. You know it's be Afrobeat?
It's be Afrobeat. If you hear the, you know, say this one like the remix. If you hear the original, you go see the, you know, where the origin of the song.
Okay, we try to tell me now, talks an Afro beats now you they do.
Yes.
So now the kind of music could be now
Afro beat, Afro pop, soul. You know.
You know, say for this country, the way people think the reason matter, it is different from the way we were with the abroad the reason.
Okay. Which part of abroad did they?
I feel the Togo now. Nah,
okay, nah, then nah, nah. Which other part you can't do?
I can't enter Lome.
How many years you did there?
Lome, I 2 weeks.
So now they are abroad where you did with that.
We traveled though. I've traveled though. Don't look at me like this though. I've got places though.
Where have you gone? Where you don't go?
I've been to Seme.
Okay.
You know Seme now. Mm-hmm. You know there's a border. You know it's a border.
Yes, I know.
I know anything that has to do with border has to do with crossing over.
Okay.
As I tell you, I just came back from Somalia. I didn't go for peacekeeping, no. I went to collect peace from them because this country needs it.
I know, right?
You understand? Yeah, so. Now, the question is, you know, some people now, they don't really categorize themselves as upcoming artists. Some people say them be middle-coming artists. Some people go say they're made artists. I see one boy, the boy, if you hear his song, you go cry because he didn't even sing up for burial. They would die, go stand up, say, stop that song! Don't play this song on my burial ever! The boy saying don't blow.
Mm-hmm.
Only me want to pity the boy.
Yeah. Good because as one person, they pity
him. You understand? So, how you categorize yourself now? You could categorize yourself for upcoming artists. You know, say when they get A list artists, B list artists, C list artists, is your categorization. So, how you go take categorize yourself right now?
That'd be very tricky, Sha. Mm. Because if you don't put out material, you know, once or twice, you don't really be upcoming. You are like mid level, where you say.
Now, the question I'm asking you now. Wait till be the. How you they take the no? Upcoming artists. Artists we don't blow. That is A-list artists.
No, upcoming no be artists we don't blow. If you don't blow, you know go they do, you know, upcoming category.
Okay, which means you know be upcoming be that one. Abina.
You they find trouble.
Never.
No, I mean now upcoming in a way because you never really yet reach the people of the country where we're, you know, everybody for the all the nooks and crannies. Never really know you yet. So if you for you to say you be A-list and you don't blow away, your name don't really enter
because
everywhere.
Now the truth be that one actually, because me I they beg God every day. Say before me go talk, say me don't blow. Babe, if I see Obama, I say, Obama, listen to me. You need to pity me. I'm a refugee. I'm an upcoming artist.
Oh Lord. So now your own version of blue be that. Where Obama go recognize you, which one?
Don't go to don't blow.
Of course, of course. What if they don't blow since now?
Dangote don't blow. Now those kind of people ain't blow.
Of course. So who say nobody them blow?
Obama don't. Obama say never blow if you look at from one angle.
No, so you say Dangote don't blow past Obama. Some people they will know Dangote, but everybody know Obama.
Oh, most reason about who know you now you don't blow.
That's like your gospel, your message don't reach everywhere. Don't enter all the hole everywhere. If you enter
the hole,
they go know you.
The hole.
All the nooks and crannies, they go know you.
Okay, you don't change
them.
Your English. No, they say hole. Now you fair talk. Now the hole me they see.
Yeah, like everywhere. Everywhere your music fee enter. Make from Alaba to, you know, Banana Island, you don't sort. Time we don't blow, that blow don't complete. If you still enter places and people, you know, everybody never still identify you, then maybe they don't know your music, or maybe they don't hear your music, or they don't know your face, one or the other. You never, your blow never
get pride. Okay, I didn't say you do one song. If I don't say I hear, because I remember I say I hear the song, it has to do with economy. You know, it's a, no, give and come, no, me shop. You know, it's when you tell man, say, God. Some people go that big bad because if you go put economy for inside your vegetable, a volcano, you me have NGO, but you didn't bong me. You know, understand?
Oh, yeah, me.
You understand? Mbok, Nadia, Yeru.
Mbok, have mercy.
So, I hear that song, come to me. How many, you know, reason song, you think of love potion. Is that your plan?
Plenty. Not my plan, but, you know, when it comes to creativity and music, and anything, nah, material, anything is fair game. You know, and anything to spice up the interest of the song, you could just fire him inside there.
But that's the best for you.
Why?
See, so me and you don't know.
Mm-hmm.
I don't even know, say you go meet my babe.
Who be your babe?
No, you see the problem why they get with people. Mm-hmm. I talk to, I'm not going to tell you this thing until me and you see.
Mm-hmm.
Because when something vex you, you keep him.
Mm-hmm.
I shock. When see me, they tell me, I miss Amasa your song.
Oh.
You still convince me. I say, babe, you know, say this time, maybe I see me break up.
Oh.
If you call me and say, Fyn Monky, do you know Fyn Monky? You go say, Fyn Monky, leave that guy. The guy that broke up with me because I mixed and mastered your song. I did verse for you. That's how vex I can vex.
Yeah, vex now.
You broke my relationship.
I did. Because of one job.
Did you tell me that Simi wanted to mix and master that song?
No, I did not tell you.
You should have told me Simi mixed and mastered this song.
Okay.
Okay, say how the song comes sweet now.
Mm-hmm. No, say na professional good hand na in touch am.
Professional good hand. I dey say na English dey speak so. Professional good hand.
Professional good hand na in touch am.
I go wash you. I go. You need deliverance. When was the last time you went to church? You know, say usually they go talk say if they say how your music career take start. Everybody, even people where be say if they wake up morning, I'm tired, alwala, sorry, sorry. They go say, "Ngbadibo, Benzin, lost church in you."
No, but like talking about church, though, I actually did choir for a while.
Okay, you don't come up for choir now. Why? Why is it that when you people join the Lord, you go to the world and you leave the Lord?
We can never leave the Lord.
Look at Wizkid now. He started in the choir.
You can never
leave right now, choir is not even seen around him. Look at Don Jazzy. Don Jazzy was a conga player. Right now, he doesn't even go to church. He doesn't join the choir.
Then we go to church. I don't see Don Jazzy come up for church when I say they come up for church at the same time. This present house.
So, Don Jazzy.
Yes,
I know they say you know they go. You need, when you
they
go church,
church. You go church.
You they use food the talent for inside the church. We give you the talent.
Now the church give us the talent, or our God give us talent.
Now based on God now, but the mobility. You know, say there's a mobility that moves to the visualization of the vision. That is the choir.
Yeah, you're not serious. Now God give us the gift, and we still, you know, even if we know they as active or we know the choir anymore. At least we still dey affiliated, and anything the church need or any you know event the church they do, we dey right there.
You said this is your you know say they say musician, what is musician? Then they stay one place.
What does that mean?
You know this baby we're there now, it dey connected to my brain. One strand, if I give you now, put out for your drink, you'll give you wisdom. And they tell you because I defense what is see waiting Drake they talk. You just waiting Drake talk. Mm-hmm. He say Rihanna is one somebody that I have loved so much that the depth of my heart. All my fallopian tubes have shifted because of Rihanna.
He said he loved her since he was 22.
But you know the year of waiting here and Serena Williams, they do. Then they swag by the neck. Then they feel good. No, but you know what I call karate in the snake and the monkey's shadow?
No, I don't know. Explain. What do you mean swag by the neck?
Swag by the neck is when you sue. Egbe. You know what egbe is? When you egbe. Sue
egbe. Egbe in a curse, Abi.
Egbe in a body. When you sue egbe. Sue egbe. The neck.
Which language is this one?
I just spoke in tongues.
Okay.
I spoke in tongues. You won't understand.
I don't understand.
But I bet chuck mouth for that because you know say Chris Brown and Rihanna fed day. They fed day. Then soft too. If it wasn't Chris Brown and Rihanna and Nigeria for the marriage, they would not overtake Two Face for child bearing.
Oh Lord.
And they tell you, they would not overtake because they didn't disaster, they don't get any picture them born. And Drake know all this while. And you know Drake don't go date
Serena.
Serena. Serena. Nobody have the difference.
Serena Williams.
Serena motor even they self.
So she dates he dated him. So is it come the problem?
Why they talk like that?
No, tell me, I don't want me to land.
Drake get careless boy. He has a careless boy.
You date with him, boy?
No, I know they. Okay, what do you think about Drake and Rihanna? After I don't walk. It's the song, it's not the walk. You know, they walk.
Okay, well, Drake and Rihanna, if they like themselves, more power to them, you know. I know if we tell them what it means and do with their personal time. But it makes sense, you know, artists, it's good for them to stay together. Why? Because they understand the schedules. Maybe Serena don't really understand the scheduling of an artist. Maybe see they have to travel here, go do this performance, travel there, go do this, you know. So maybe Rihanna understand more the lifestyle.
And yeah, you know, I'm just saying, so kind time, yeah, it's crashing.
Maybe Rihanna understand the lifestyle more, and you know, it's a perfect match. It's
oh, you think say Rihanna understand the perfect style of Drake? Yeah. Maybe they all married soon.
Two of them fit themselves. They are both artists. They both understand.
You know what made me want to believe you? Because I often say yourself, one day you go break up with your boyfriend, come meet me. No, joke. If my wife catch you, I am proud of who she is.
Okay.
Four guests as I speak to them, they pay their hospital bed bill. I personally paid their bill. Made them did their four. My wife, they do things. You know, they shame. You know, I am proud of her.
Yeah.
If she owe you, yeah,
babe. Now it fits on her.
No, she's making me proud. Though.
Yes, not true. Now it fits on her.
Mo come out for you and Kimo come Nigeria.
Okay,
you
know, say, come Nigeria.
Gonna see Polugu, gonna Iblis, Goretti. You know Iblis.
Of course, nah.
You talk as if you're your cousin. Why did you? Of course, nah. You are not even related. You're there. Of course, nah.
And we're not related, but at least like some of the songs we really like.
Like which song?
That Chidima song.
Chidima get me this song. Which of Chidima's song?
That gangster which they do Emino.
Emini baller.
Emini spender.
What's the definition of a baller?
Ah, we personally don't get money problem. Now I'm a baller. No, we say they don't get another problem.
Not a footballer.
Not a footballer. But personally, don't get any kind of money problem. Now I'm a baller.
So what do you think? What you don't say? Please say, want come up for music. You don't stop music now. Mm-hmm. You put up for Instagram page. Just bagada. You come and say, yeah, now me be the boss. The boss, where boss don't do. I'm leaving the road now for all you little niggas. Call taxi. Mm-hmm. I'm gone. You say don't do music. You say don't come out.
It's okay.
It's okay what?
It's okay.
You know the reason I ain't go to the shop?
No, it'll be a very matured, hardworking man. So anything we put in mind to do next, go work. So it doesn't have to, keep staying on the music scene. May go do something else. Think about, look at all them Kanye West them. Not only music that they die put, then they sing, then they make shoe, then they make clothes. So just choose anything for that.
I make no one change that for you now. Apart from music, what do they do?
Many things actually.
E.g.
I like to plan events.
Oh, you be event planner?
No, be say I be event planner.
You'd like to plan.
I like to. So, people will know say I like to. They call me to, do their small things here and there. I personally love that. So I just feel like, for this life, gone are the days where you will have only one talent. You have like multiple talents. Put it to good use.
So apart from planning events, what you like to the plan? What's your idea you do?
Several.
Apart from musical.
Apart from music, I be very business minded person. I be graduate of finance.
Me so, financial. Exactly. Nah, put us on this trouble zone.
So there are a lot of business ideas that are just lined up. Maybe say okay. Alongside musical, anything you get enough. With when you want to start business, you have capital you gonna need now. So when you get the enough capital,
when you want to build the structure of the business, you go still need carpenter.
Yeah, exactly. You need carpenter. You go need capital. Carpenter. Exactly. So good one. So there are a lot of ideas where they land up where I know fish share. Now, but plenty things to do.
You share to people personally.
Now why? Nobody needs vex if somebody say they want to retire.
Maybe get within the
plenty
way we
things,
know.
Exactly. Plenty things that they do where you don't know. In the partner with Clarence Peters for the Goretti company, the Capital Records, Abby. You know what I'm saying? So plenty other things they ground. If you feel like saying they even give music enough time, make it carry and go do something else. Make it a lot of young boys don't come up for music now. So don't retire where people wait on day there. Maybe they mentor them, they show them the road. While they are doing other things, nothing wrong with that, absolutely.
Okay, but let's say the way they defend these bros now, bless you, they look up to this guy for the musical industry. Okay, make I just ask, which people they look up to for musical industry?
Ah, them plenty.
E.g., don't call my name.
I don't go call your name, but you'll be the first one.
See, lie, how do you hear you?
Asha.
Asha don't fool. Okay, Asha the musician, okay.
Yeah, Asha the musician, love her music, love her content. Love her delivery, love her, production quality, mixing and mastering, love. Tiwa
Savage.
Same thing. Love the quality of her music, quality of her productions, even her visuals. You know what I mean? Like, them full ground, man. A lot of people, they really try, they really do good work, And it's something to be proud of because we try to do the same thing. We know say no easy. So people, don't achieve them. You guys clap for them.
And you don't call any male artists because not only female artists. Like me now, I'm
me they support me they
I can't call any male artists now when I'm saying I like musicians.
No, I like Banky W as well.
Oh, why? You like him because or you like
I like what he has achieved and what he has done. Especially being an artist that's also carried other artists along as well.
Okay.
For their record label. From discovering Wizkid, having them skills in his team, Niola, all those kind of things where another artist where they hustle the same hustle still to carry other artists.
A big one. Okay, what will be your plans so far for musical industry? What will be your plan? Because everybody get picked for this life.
Yes.
Which pick I will talk, say, you what will be your plans? What will be your prospects? So they look up to say, this is your fitting, see the potential, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah. I get a lot of very fresh material where they come, very creative material. So once I put some very, now if you just release song without good visuals to back it up, to express what you sing, So I feel like once those things marry themselves well, I go put myself for a very good position.
You don't that record label, ba?
Yeah.
May I know about your record label?
Green Island Entertainment.
But for where the island, yeah, will I join now?
Banana Island.
I'm arresting you, you comedian.
I tell you, Green Island is a... How can Green an island
Green,
be on top
Green
of an island?
Green Island is sitting on an acre on Banana Island.
Ah!
Yes.
Make I just know a little about your record label.
Not independent record label.
Okay.
Started about 2-3 years ago. You know, now them they fund everything we I did do right now. And our plan is to put ourselves for a very classic niche for the industry. We will put out classic music, classic production, classic visuals.
Record label.
And I just one for now. Just me for now. But we did look to sign, you know, other people.
I see one come and
we sign
if
you.
No reason me, I've been musician. No.
Okay. We'll go sign you, John.
Okay. You go sing one song, right? I go back you up. You go sing better song, I take back you up. Maybe you'll believe me for music industry. Right?
Okay.
So which song you sing now?
I go sing Come No Mina, the latest song I just released. So it go make sense, make a singer. So give me some. I did drum as well. I like to drum. Yeah.
For real life, I mean for a table.
You know, you get better drum. I don't drum for you.
You don't use your chest. This chest is useful.
Right.
God gave you other things, not just for feeding, but also for beating.
Okay, make a sing Come No Me for now.
May I help you drum? The drum knife for the song.
We don't take all matter. No be today with a dragon waka. Pros just leave matter. Coconut fall that I must soon forgot. Sigh, I love you. Story.
Hey.
Say something new, you they told me. Every day we solo hip hop parade. At the end, now we go cry.
Chineke me.
Oh, why me? Question how they ask me, why me? I know deep inside that you love me. Hey, it a pain me say, baby, this your coming on me, sigh.
Hey,
baby, this your
coming on me, sigh. Coming on me, coming on me, sigh.
Stop.
Baby.
So you know, to say you get better drummer for don't drum well for now, but. I will just manage it.
You get better drum for your body. I don't know why you don't want to utilize it.
Okay, I got use them.
But you should get. Yeah. I beg, first come out, I beg, do something crazy for us.
Just crazy.
Crazy now.
Crazy.
If you try, wait, first see. Small joke. See me, see what? That's what person tell the guy, so.
You see me, I do something crazy.
Wait, no, wait. If you know what.
No, up, wait, bring up.
No, we are together. We are together. No, stay.
No, bring her now. Make her do something crazy. Abby.
Don't worry. You, I didn't say one kind of pour yourself. I was like, man, you're crazy, man.
No, make her pour for your own.
Now, when you want a shop slap, you do so. Make her pour for my own. Did I say do something crazy to me?
You said do something crazy.
The last time somebody did something crazy to me, babe, this is not what you're talking. She born 4 children for me. She did something crazy to me. Now, you want to do something crazy.
Oh,
she's still not a table. So, you know if you do anything crazy now.
And the one way I want to do, don't collect that from
me. Hey, what's me drink saying that something crazy you want to do?
That will be so. Everybody go. The shock factor go really.
Which shock?
Go high.
Shock what? Who you want shock? You be electric? I mean, you be spark.